three, four, one more, five. Good. Woo!
Yeah, hi.
All right, what's up, everybody? So, we are back here in Vegas. She has a shoulder workout today to do. So, this is gonna be a shoulder workout that I've never been to this gym before, so it's gonna be from the top of my head. So, this will be a good, this will be a good video for you guys to watch, because you know, when you guys travel, where if your gym doesn't have certain, you know, machines or weights that, you know, we have, you could use this as influence to, you know, just change things up and keep that going in your shoulder routine. So with further ado, we're gonna go in and we'll start out the workout. Peace.
So we're gonna start off with flats, get this weird down fly, do 15 to 20 reps, and then we're gonna go to two free motion exercises. And that will be 107.
Six.
9, keep going. 10, 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Up, up, hold it, hold it, hold it. Slow it all the way down. They said number 2, I increased the weight by just 10 pounds, and then everything else, she's gonna stay same with the weight. Set. So did you see that we started off with the rear delt flies and then a high row, and then we finished off with side lateral raises. This time we're going to start off with side lateral raises and then go to the high row and then finish off with the reverse flies. This way you target the side lateral raise exercise 100% strength when the other two sets you saved it last. So I like to switch things up like that as well. So give everything 100%, you know, throughout the whole entire workout. 2. Get up. 3. Get up. 4. Get up. 5. Up. 6. Up. 7. Up. 8. Up. 9. Up. 10. Up. 11. Up. 12. Come on. Up. 13. 14, up, 15, go, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, up, and all the way down. So you see that? I added 5 more pounds to the exercise and 5 more reps to the exercise. So she hit that stronger and with more repetitions. Now we're gonna go to the high row. Same way as second exercise. Viking press. I'm gonna go check that out because I personally love Viking presses because I'm so lazy.
Yeah, you never done?
Uh-uh.
I do them because I'm so lazy to put the bench and roll it to the Smith machine, find out the accurate, you know, level of incline, and then putting it in the middle between so you're straightly perfected, and then adding the weight. Fuck that. I'd just rather just stand and just press it. That's why I do it. Nah, but in all reality, I like to do them because it's an easy setup, so you're not, you know, wasting energy on that, and then you can align your body a little bit perfectly more than with the chair. So we'll give that a try right now. Trying to change, instead of saying what cannonball size delts or pumpkin rear delts, we're gonna start going with wagon size delts or glute size delts on your shoulders, glutes on your shoulders, bills
everywhere,
for your tits too. Yeah. All right.
I said 8-8, right? And they said 12-12. It's good. I need a spot, obviously, but it's a really good machine. I mean, it's easy. Like, if you don't have that machine, you can basically do anything barbell or dumbbell. It's just very nice to have it kind of stabilized and don't have to think about stabilizing yourself. So on that part, you're lazy, but then you have to use that laziness and switch it into strength. So that's why we went a little bit heavier on this one, but it's really good. I'm exhausted.
Set. I just surprised her. All right, you're gonna do 5 reps, 8 times. 15 seconds rest in between each set. So you're not doing 12, you're doing 5 to 8. Ready? Come on. One, two, three, four, five. Three more. Three. Seven. One more. Up. Eight. Drop it. Good. Now you can do five. Five. Six. Seven.
So I met with the cluster set yesterday. We did hip thrust, same principle. You go heavy and then you go for 5 reps, 20 second rest, then 5, 8.
Ready, set, go. 5, 4, 3, come on, 2, one more. Up, and rack it. That's one cluster set. 15 seconds rest in between each one.
That's my second one.
No, so the first one, it's a 5 to 8 rep. Then you start your cluster set of 5, of 8 cluster sets of 5 repetitions. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 2. Can you play the Jeopardy music? Go. 1. Up, 5, good, that's 3, 9, and go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good, halfway there, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, 5, 2, go, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, up, good, yes, one more left, 1, 8, 9, 10, go, 5 and then a drop set, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, 5, drop it. One, two, three, four, one more, five, good. Woo!
Oh my God, my shoulders are hot. So much blood, Mike.
Yeah. Ooh. They're warm.
Can you bubble?
Yeah. What?
It's like a smile, like the lime's a smile.
You already make me smile, you don't need this. Seven,
my grip was so off.
Yeah, so just, you don't have to pretend like you do this. You're just like partial. You can let your trap soup. Rat soup, yeah.
Kind of like breathing in.
Yeah, just boom, boom, boom. Not. We're just burning out the shoulders at the end with awkward, unusual movements that you don't do for bodybuilding. Like, we'll use the rope because she hit up her shoulders, and when you do the battle rope, you use your shoulders, but it's not a shoulder workout. But when you fatigue your shoulders from weight training and bodybuilding type of style of training, and then you finish off with, you know, the battle ropes, which I'm gonna show you, which you could target the shoulders, then you'll see the way you could benefit, because all these movements, they hit like surface muscles that you do to present on stage, but then all these like intricacy muscles that are not hit are used when you do like functional training exercises, or, you know, like even doing a push-up or like a plank to a push-up, you recruit different, yeah, functional, yeah, whatever, I don't fucking know, whatever. Just weird shit exercise that we don't, bodybuilders don't usually use, and you add them into your, you know, exercise routine at the end, especially when it's specified for your goal, it will work wonders. So we're gonna finish off with that. And I don't think I've shared that yet. No? So, yeah, first time. So she's gonna do another set, 20 side lateral raises, and then 20 partial.
Big circles. Out.
doubles, regular doubles. There you go, there you go, there you go. Now singles, 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 singles. Big circle, five. Five, four, three, two, one, squat to press. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Now drop it. That is what I want you to do. Jumping jack. Okay. And then you're done. Then she's done. She's gonna do jumping. Everybody can do jumping jacks back home, but now you have a rope in your hand.
Ooh.
Yay! These are gonna suck. Go! Now she's using body weight and momentum to raise the butt. The rope up. Keep going. See how she could get him up? She's using her body now. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, and time. Good. Done with the workout. That's it. That's done. We're done. Now she has to do cardio. Yes.
That's my shoulders.